Greetings, Detective. A wave of mystical robberies is sweeping Dublin. St. Patrick's Day is coming, and I suspect these crimes are connected. I fear that mass panic could disrupt the festivities. We desperately need your help, Constable Thomas McDonald.
Detective, I read about you in the newspaper. About the terrible robberies.
I've heard that shoes are among the items being taken.
I'll tell you who it is. It's the leprechauns.
Oh, Delma! Please, stop them.
Received a letter from Constable Thomas McDonald. He asked me to investigate Dublin's mysterious robberies. Local rumors suggest they're the work of leprechauns. I must meet the constable. He'll have more information on the robberies.
My suitcase!
Freeze!
Evening, sir. I'm Lucas. Are you really? Constable McDonald was called away, so he gave me a shilling. Someone stole your suitcase? He must.
Excuse me. Pardon. Sorry. Thief! He stole my suitcase!
Good evening, sir. Are you chasing a short guy? I saw him leave the train station, but he's...
Ah!
Great! Hop in! We could ask bystanders if you had a picture. You can use my notebook. Great portrait, sir.
Another dark city, my friend.
Thank you.
trail ends here, Detective.
Hello there. My name is Gareth Foley. Please forgive him. He likes to... I hope you don't think Duncan's involved in the... Duncan, stop it. I'm sorry, Detective.
I chased the leprechaun to this shoe store. The leprechaun turned out to be a monkey named Duncan. Gareth Foley convinced me that Duncan isn't involved in the string of robberies. It's high time I met the constable.
Oh,
I'm glad I convinced you that Duncan isn't... Hey, he returned what he took from your suitcase. I think he liked...
How else can I help?
We'll reach the constable's office.
It looks like someone was expecting...
Good evening, Detective. I'm Constable Tom. I've prepared the report.
Detective, look!
My name is Mrs. O'Farrell. Stolen shoes?
I think there's been a misunderstanding. We could purchase new... I'm afraid the...
Stranger.
Detective, there's been another robbery nearby.
I don't want to hold you up, gentlemen. I hope these robberies won't affect...
This is the place, Detective. I told my boys not to touch it.
way, Shorty. Or I'll throw another shoe. Help me, Mr. Scratchy. I'd give you some candy. I love candy. My shoe. Mr. Scratchy! There you are! I heard a noise, so I hid! Somehow I fell asleep. Sir, I'm afraid to... Okay, I'll wait for...
The constable said he'd wait for you in the office. Got a lead, detective? What? It's a pity you've learned the truth, Detective. I didn't want to have to do this. Our plan is just beginning.
Daughter.
Thank you. There you are, Detective. Children around the city have the only evidence we found. Leprechauns? I just don't know.
Thank you. I've never seen toy. That must be why.
Casey Gallagher pretended to be my driver and attacked me. The leprechaun toy led me to Manus Clark, the owner of a toy store. He told me that Casey Gallagher attacked him when Manus found his diary. People believe that leprechauns took the...
you, Detective? I found a leprechaun toy. That's all that I remember. I should get home.
Evidence at the orphanage proves that Casey Gallagher used the children to make the leprechaun legend a reality. The orphans got inside the homes of wealthy Dublin families and left his toys there. Then, when the bell rang, the toys hypnotized the children. Many children went to the lighthouse, so I must go there to save them.
He found us! Thank you for saving us. We weren't gonna hurt anyone. Mr. Casey will explain.
Thank you.
So, you found us at Casey.
I'm sorry, Detective, but we're out of options.
Please, help Casey. Here's the truth, Detective. But the mayor used read this letter. I promise we will send all.
Miss O'Farrell was behind the entire plot alongside Casey, her former pupil. She said that her children found the gold of the leprechauns, but Mayor Campbell took it away, leaving the orphanage in poverty. Miss O'Farrell and the orphans worked together to bring the legend of the leprechauns to life and get the gold back. According to their plan, the mayor would return the stolen treasure to the lighthouse in exchange for the missing children. Now that the children are safe, I must go to the mayor to learn the truth and recover the gold for the children.
Thank you. Detective, what are you doing in my house? Detective, I didn't take the gold from the orphanage. I can't let you...
Mayor Campbell stole the gold from Miss O'Farrell's orphans. The mayor intended to spend the gold on his treatment, leaving the orphans in poverty. He was bankrupt, and saw an opportunity to get the money another way. But Miss O'Farrell didn't back down. She decided to get back what had been stolen. And so the leprechauns arrived in Dublin and hypnotized the children of wealthy families. But did the ends justify the means? The gold was returned to the orphans, and the citizens of Dublin forgave Miss O'Farrell. All the missing children returned home safe and unharmed. The orphanage was rebuilt anew. Manus Clark gave Casey Gallagher a chance to return to work. They even donated some toys to the new orphanage. Mayor Campbell was arrested for blackmail and theft, but Miss O'Farrell eventually forgave him and helped him pay for medical care. My investigation was a success. The holiday celebrations went on, and the leprechauns remained a legend.